What is up, guys? Torterra Storms here, and today I have a new series which I'm starting up. You have also seen my other series, which is Pokemon Battle Tower Adventures. I am actually testing sidebars for that, so I'm just testing sidebars, making them and testing them, blah 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 blah. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get into this. This right here is a Toxicroak Dragalge deck, and I apparently knocked out the cool fish that was in here. It should be right over here. But it's right over here. Blah blah. There it is. Great. Okay. Oh no. Oh, but this is a Toxicroak Dragalge deck, like I said, and was edited. Back of the wheels with a full card thing. But this deck revolves around Toxicroak EX. And as you can see, I do have a full art version of it. Because I was doing some trades. My neck was like really hurting. I woke up on the wrong side of the bed today. Holding on the floor, but don't tell anybody. Okay, so anyway, you see this move right here. It says triple poison. Your opponent's active Pokemon is now poisoned. Put 3 damage counters instead of 1 on that Pokemon between turns. And this deck is not completely finished. There's some cards that aren't supposed to be in here, and the cards that are supposed to be in here when making this deck. But I wanted to make it my own version of the Poison Lock deck that Senior Apuka did. But it has really great synergy with his Dragalge. Your opponent's poison Pokemon cannot retreat by its ability Poison Barrier. So Dragalge is a really awesome Pokemon at the moment with Toxicroak. But Toxicroak is going, I don't know, full art version. People are wanting to trade like 2 Clash Fire packs for it, but I don't trade it. As you guys can see, got a new Quillfish. I thought it would be funny, you know, someone was offering up 2 Quillfish for 1 of mine, so I just got another Quillfish for free. That was pretty cool, and yeah. So I'm just going to go ahead and get into a match with this deck. So, versus, and let's go down and save changes and rank to select the deck, the Dragalge, and there we go. So we're gonna go ahead and wait for a response. I am the farthest away from my Wi-Fi source, so it might cut out. I'm just gonna go ahead for Tails, because Tails is cool. And we got the beginning, yay, but I don't wanna go first. So I'm gonna let my opponent go. I do have Mr. Mime down there. You guys probably can't see it, so let me move the screen a bit. Yeah. Actually, I need to get whatever. But, I don't know what's up with this screen thing. But, I'll fix this later. I think. But, as you see, Mr. Mime is up front. This is a really bad lead. I really, like, start off with, like, my Suicune or something. Because it gives me an advantage against most EX leads. Okay, so I'm going to get rid of a Cool Scrapper and a Water Energy, and I'm going to go ahead and get out. Looks like my full Water Toxicroak is finished. I'm going to go ahead and get out of Toxicroak, and I'm going to drop the Water Energy on it. And then I'm going to put Juniper for 60 cards. Go ahead, put Suicune down. Let's go ahead and Level Ball. It's going to scrap out. And just do that, and then... yeah. There we go. Already got most of my bench down. I'm going to put a Psychic Energy on this Mr. Mime in a second to retreat it out, and I'm going to bring in Quillfish. Okay, let's see who does. This is red bar is going to bother me. You guys probably can't see it, but there's a red bar. Yeah, I have Windows 8, so don't hate it. not mine.
Yep.
Okay, good to know. Awesome. This is where I get to the point where Mr. Mime's not all that useful, so I'm just going to go ahead and retreat into my speed tuner, and I'm going to just throw a capture out and go ahead and grab that Pignite, because right now it is a threat. I don't want Inferno Fandango going around. So, I want Pignite gone. And here we go, Inferno Fandango. And yeah, this is part of the game. This thing's got 150. If I had a muscle band. If I had a oh, what is this? Why did I do this earlier? Hold up. And 140 right there. Going. The energy switch is actually wasn't really good. If I had a muscle band, the thing would be bad. But Suicune tried. Maybe a plus power would have. Yeah, I could have. I don't know. But while this is going on and I'm like clicking things about the new series, the Battle Tower things, it's decent, I do believe, but it can be better. I'm gonna go ahead and grab a Fuchsia right here. From that pig, I didn't want anything else setting. What the new series is me playing Pokemon Ruby, and I EV trained a bunch of Pokemon. In the video, you see just a couple Pokemon like Salamence, Zangoose, Dusclops. Pretty sure I had other ones in there, which I don't remember at the moment, but yeah, I had those, and then in my latest video that I had recorded, I recorded about 12 of them in a nice little pack, but my internet was messing up, so I didn't upload any of them. I uploaded this one today because I accidentally sent it to my email, and then I realized that it was a good idea. Yeah. Okay, we got an inactive appraising bear. Okay, so this opponent's turn. But anyway, actually, Envor. Okay, well. I have EV trained a bunch of Pokemon. I didn't completely EV train them, like a bunch of you Pokemon masters out there that two can do this. I just dropped like 100 in each stat using proteins and stuff. I'm lucky. I have Suicune in here against Pyroar. But actually Suicune the basic, so it doesn't work at all. There's a bunch of surprises. I actually show you in one video of me EV training Pokemon so you know that I'm legit, where I don't just like spawn these Pokemon in. I actually breed them. And then, video after that, Dick's Clouds that I had EV trained. Sorta. We got the save, so we got the But yeah, I just gave the previews. I don't know. I'm going crazy right now. It's like I just slept and been trying to record. I don't understand the logic of you just sending out these Charmanders. I won. Just give up. Just give up. Wow, it's a cool little Charmander. That's cool. That's terrible at FBA. How many... This guy's going to... I'm going to charge something. Well, this is like a UV at the moment. Yeah, just... I'm going to charge something. Yeah, I'm just going to hold the ball up. Just quit. You have no other basics.
I can. I'm gonna end Lee down to one card.
Draw.
But yeah, I actually kind of like my series. Oh, Juniper and all. You guys aren't taking any prizes either. Oh God.
You're making it harder on yourself. Just give up.
Oh, Charizard, you have burning in pain.
Okay.
Just push it to what you have to do on. Just put the depth of your hand in your hand and you'll do it.
So this guy just used a heavy ball, so what is he doing? Is he dropping two Charizard EXs on the bench, or what is he doing? Okay, he gets Pignite.
What for?
You understand you're about to lose. Just retreat into the Charizard, I'm pretty sure. Oh, this is the wrong Charizard, it's not the one with Stoke. I don't know, this guy's logic. Oh, sorry for the mouse. Just the boredom of my win. You know, I'm gonna end. Yeah, I'm gonna catch a double colorless to this box growth, and then I'm just gonna boom, no hand card in my hand. Yeah. Well, awesome. Oh, yeah, well,
anyway, guys, I hope you liked this video, the first one I uploaded. I realized I wasn't actually recording the screen. I was playing while recording not this screen, but I was recording the screen underneath it. So it just looked like I was going crazy and talking to myself. So I deleted that video and re-recorded. So, yeah. And in my next video, I will be showing you my Magnitude deck. Which Magna as in Magnum, not Magnemite, Magna Zone and Raichu. Synergy, it's not that good, but I mean, it works. You guys didn't need to see the Toxicroak, the Poison Lock, so I might do another video of me showing the Poison Lock. But yeah, I would love you guys to like and subscribe and maybe leave a comment down below. This is Torterra Storms, and I am out.